Alright, can you actually, excuse me, can you actually, get on this? And camera, do not mess with me, please. Hey guys, ChoGamer here, and I'm still doing this. Kinda wanted to have an epic clip, an epic cliffhanger. I said epic again. Dude, what are you? Bro, I tell you. I mean, it's not so dark to me, but to him, it's just eternal blackness. All right, get up there. All right, I have to lead him to it. Well, don't go off. All right. All right, let's see what you got. Now we have to fight the big Poe. All right, show me what you got. Oh, you mean? Oh, I do believe I have to shoot you with an arrow. Yeah. Come on. Focus in here, but well, can you stop shooting your? I have to stop shooting my bow when he's spinning. There. Sorry if you can hear me drinking. I'm still drinking my iced tea, and it's on the other side. Got an empty bottle. Save items in it and use them with C. Is there anything in here now? No. What's the point of having pots if there's gonna be nothing in any of them? Oh, there we go. We have the max rupees, so not any use to us. Oh, let's see what we gotta say. I ain't see nothing and I don't know nothing. That's right. Well, it's the final night, so might as well play the Song of Time. Why not? And I'm playing the Song of Double Time. That's starting to be a running theme here, playing the wrong song. I forgot to bank my money. You know, I'll take care of that. I don't know what else there is to do. Someone else will go bank my money. By that, I mean getting the money from the places. And I think you know what place is. I'm thinking right now, like, so hard I can't even play the, I can't even play the Inverted Song of Time. Jeez, it's like so easy to forget to forget to bank your money. You just see the rupees falling out of Link's pockets, and then you're like, no! Oh! It's as if you're never gonna get that heart. You're never gonna get that heart piece if you keep doing that. I have to do that combination. 1, 4, 5, 2, 3 there. Yeah, I know you want 1, 2. 1, 4, 5, 2, 3. You need the blast mask. How many times did you see me do this already? Jeez. Like, seriously. Okay. I'm not... Again, I'm sounding like Nintendo Capri Sun. I don't know why. Like, even when I'm not recording, like, I'll be out in public, like, I'll be talking to my family, and I'll sound like him. Maybe it's the, personality, maybe? I'm not sure. But I'm doing my best not to copy him. Or any of the other Let's Players. I'm telling you. Straight up. I mean, I know they're my, inspirations, but you don't have to copy them. There's no reason to copy them. Sometimes I just cannot control it. Yeah, I want a deposit. What am I up to? 7 minutes. Might as well do that horseback thing. I mean, now that we have Epona, right? Because I'm... kind of bugs me not doing it now for some reason, so I might as well get this monkey off my back. Jeez, just spilled a little bit of ice tea on myself. Alright. Gorman track. I just like this music. It's just really peaceful. And let's see if we get this on our first try. And I need rupees. Because I banked all of it. Anyway, we should get like 10 rupees if we... Dude, get the rupees. Instead of letting them disappear. Let's race these guys. and shooting them with their bow will slow them down, but I have no arrows. So I'm gonna try to do this on her without the help of our arrows. This shouldn't be too different from the one in Ocarina of Time, except for the fact that there are two horses. I don't know if the bushes slow you down. Dude, you're like not jumping over the bushes. And it takes forever for the carrots to recover. Come on. Come on, carrots. Oh, don't go in the mud right there, man. Don't go in the mud right at the finish line. I guess we have enough. Alright, we'll try that again. Not have as much suckery. Might as well do two at the start instead of one. Unlike Ocarina of Time there. Now if I just stay focused, jump over that one, don't go in any mud, I should be good. Don't go. No, dude. I don't think I won that. I don't think so. What do you know? Only took me two tries. But I get the Garros mask. Even though I don't really need this right now, but might as well add it to the collection. Yeah, this is a good spot to end this video, so next time on Majora's Mask, we're gonna head for Grit Bay. See you guys then. If I can shut this off. Actually, scratch that. We're gonna do some more side quests in Clock Town. Yeah.